Goddamn Elden Ring, man. This game always brings me back. Has a rope on me. I'm stuck playing this game forever.
Have you, did you do it on the hardest difficulty?
Oh, yeah. There's no difficulty in Elden Ring, though. But I beat it level 1. So in this game, you get souls to level up, and like the average soul at the end, or like level you get at the end, is like 120. But I beat level 1 without leveling up. Cool, but Christian did that too. Yeah, I died in one shot. Game's very fun. Yeah. Hey, but like, I'm pretty sure you guys probably did something crazy, you know? I'm sure there's something crazy done on Destiny. Or Rocket League especially. That game's crazy.
Destiny, all the dungeons of solo.
Ooh. A god gamer. Does flawless mean you just don't die? Beast mode.
There's usually there's three main bosses. Yeah, there's three bosses and in between probably three main bosses like the main type of stuff and stuff.
Dragon. Ethan nudes.
Oh, I was just coming to say, what are you?
Yeah.
Nah.
Aww, I was poor.
I'm sorry, man.
He's busy in life.
Yeah, work. Master got me working. $4. Look, what are you doing on PlayStation? I saw you hop on today. I saw you hop on this morning. Going off, yeah, true. And then you have to check the ARC stuff as well. You know, look kind of and shit. Crazy.
I got teammate busted.
Shit. Gonna turn Josh's Lego Fortnite League.
Say that again?
Lego Fortnite.
Yeah, you didn't know? Yeah, it's Lego Fortnite League.
It's like Minecraft.
Playing Minecraft for Lego Fortnite. What happened?
I choked Lizzie's.
I wish I did.
thank you, Lego. Thank you.